NGO which is called the Metro Association. The organization is running several centers like this in the territory of the whole country. We are running 6 centers in the town of Burgas, 1 in Plovdiv and 2 here in Sofia. This is the one of the centers. The center provides services for victims of gender-based violence, and especially this center concretely for domestic violence. Here we provide services for victims and also for perpetrators of violence. This is the room where we provide group work for the perpetrators. You can see all the methodological materials that we use it. And in these brochures you can see the 4 programs and which we are running here in Sofia. It is together with the police structure, with the emergency hospital Kirogov in Sofia. I am founder and member of the board of the association, and coordinator of different project services which we have in the territory.
Okay. Yeah, the traditional ones, it's for free or they have to pay?
For the victims, it's free.
No.
But for perpetrators, we are taking small taxes, which are 5 euro per hour. It is just symbolic. Because of concern regarding the, our new law for social services is obligated to pay for each service. Never mind that is supported by the country, if it's supported by the country, because this is not supported here, especially for this center supported by the country. But there is like symbolic taxes. Mm-hmm. And for perpetrators, we take it 5 euro per hour, 1 hour participation in consultative group. The group is implemented every week for 2 hours per week for 6 months. It is special methodology that we are running for the perpetrators groups. And for rehabilitation program for victims, it is also again about 6 months, but it is voluntary for you, for them. How to say, not mandatory for them, mm-hmm. but for the perpetrators is mandatory because they are sent by the court through the protection order.
Okay. Yeah. So they are sending by the court. They don't come here because they want to come to Vienna.
Just victims. Victims arrive here voluntary, not mandatory. And the perpetrators arrive here obligated by the court with protection order by the victims. We are trying to make connection during the their visitation in the program. We are trying to make connection with victims and with perpetrators to follow the risk of the violence. Is it increase in the period of visitation of the program or is it decreasing? Yes. For us, it is very important because if the risk increase during the visitation of the program, we should report to the court. We are reporting to the court for the perpetrators about their results by visiting the program.
Indeed, there are results. They change their behaviors, or only they pretend they. Oh, I guess you are right. I'm change, and when you arrive home, you will do the same things.
It depends in every case, of course, but usually when they visit in the program, there is a change in the behavior. Because we measure this through the program, it is special methodology with, in which we measure the aggressive behavior at the beginning and in the end of the program. through the questionnaire, psychological questionnaire. There is the 3 or 4 questionnaires with which we measure the behavior. One of the various other in the Polish one is the bus duty or bus ferry, which cool for you, which is psychology, know this. It is for measuring the aggressive behavior. We have the questionnaire for the attitudes to another ball. Attitudes to opposite sex, attitudes to usually to women, because it is important. One of the reasons is not just the person is have a personal characteristic like a aggressive person. One of the reasons for behavior for violence, it is not necessary to be aggressive person. Another reason is attitudes to the women, like gender, like a gender.